Domenico Caroli har levt hela sitt liv i en cirkusvagn. Och det är en sådan vi träffar honom efter föreställningen.
Domenico, yes. How long have you been working in the circus?
Myself, I worked already all my life.
Yeah?
I am born in circus and I come from old generation of circus people. And so I started very young. I was 8 years old when I started to work in the circus.
And you haven't always been doing a clown act. What did you do before?
Well, before we used to do a little acrobats, you know, when you start to do acrobats, then you... But our real act were bareback riding on the horses. We were bareback riding with horses, acrobats, you know, all the family, and that was our main act, what we used to do, you know.
So why are you doing clowns instead then?
Well, we did clowns because, you see, we were during the war, we were in Germany. And when the war started in 1940, then they confiscated all the animals and horses, especially horses, for the army. So my father said, if they confiscate the horses, we cannot do the act anymore. So we started to do clowns. Mm-hmm. Not myself, because in this time I was a little bit younger, but my family started to do clowns. And then since then we kept on doing clowns and it was okay. So we started to do clowns and we kept on doing two acts. You know, we had to do clown and horses because they didn't take the horses away. And so we continue with two acts. And since this time we do clowns.
Yeah, and now you're working with your two sons. What would you say if your sons wanted to work somewhere outside the circus to go out into?
Oh, you know, it's very hard to say because they are born also in this business. They know only that, you know. And when you learn something in the circus and you are born inside, it's very hard to get out of that. But, you know, who knows? Nobody can tell what they have in their mind when they're older, you know. And but I think till the time stays like this, they're going to keep on doing the circus.
Okay.
They like it.
Yeah, I can see that. Thank you, Domenico.
Okay, welcome.
Mina damer och herrar, våra italienska clowner, familjen Carr.